You know, if you didn't know the TV footage was a video from January 6th, you would actually think it was a normal tourist visit. Those are your words.
And I stand by that exact statement as I said it.